Hello friends, today we are learning story. It's named the hare and the tortoise. So let's start. The hare and the tortoise were very good friends. One day they were talking with each other about running the race. "You lazy fellow, I can win any race," said the hare to the tortoise. "We shall see," said the tortoise. So the race began. At first, the hare went far ahead. The hare was sure to win, so he slept for some time, but he overslept. Meanwhile, the tortoise walked on slowly. He reached the winning spot and won the race. Moral of the story: slow and steady wins the race. Thank you. If you like my video, then like, share and subscribe. Don't forget. Thank you. Bye-bye.